heaven has not opened. Then where is he? It has to be with the setting of the moon. Just like Mr. Parker explained earlier, that you have to set the moon and no late entry. They started it, we have to wait, we have not seen. Yes, he said he cannot see, but his student said she can see very well. And I'm the 11th. If the student sees it, and Mr. Parker now said, oh, because I have not seen it, I cannot see. Until 3-4 days after, there's no late entry. Any late entry will not be accepted. This is the decision of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. It has to be as an entire Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala wants it. And we are Nigerians, but we see, we have some sects of Muslims, like the Quraysh Dream and others. They will not fast until like 5 days. The leader of the group will not say, hey, oh my people, do you see the moon? They say yes. In other men, one man sharing their name from Moshara. Whosoever witness sees the moon, they let the person fast. They will not be fasting since last 3 days because we've not been able to see it. He has given us clean. When a villager, not even a town Muslim now, from village, went to the prophet that, I saw the moon. The first Muhammad asked him was that, do you believe in Allah? He said yes. When he testified, Muhammad Sallam ordered that, announce to the people, let the fast start. Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. And he said the second pillar is your intention. Your intention to fast the Ramadan is another pillar. How do you put that across? Allahu Akbar. The intention to fast. We have issues here. In some school of thought, they will tell you, yes, the intention has to be said every night. Every night. Because it as some kulli yawmi ibadatun mustaqillatun an nafsi. Telling you that a day fast is an ibadah of a day. Don't meet together. When you are asked, how that could be? How could that be? They said, because the day fast start and end with the termination of the what? The fast during the iftar. And they argued, telling you that if you put the intention in place, then it will bring about the consciousness of Allah, like, oh, I'm preparing. But the issue is intention has to be said, an-niyyatu mawqifuhu al-qalb. You want to pray salat, then nawaitu, fayda, salati, suwi, ilai, ta'ala, Allahu Akbar. Again, taking it from this point, your salat starts from your ablution. If you don't know, a man went to the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. He met the Prophet of performing ablution. He was saying, Ya Muhammad, Ya Muhammad, Ya Muhammad. He was calling Muhammad. Muhammad did not answer him. He ignored him. He finished ablution. Muhammad was going, Ya Muhammad.